so that in order to English for Grade 9 by Budi Sukacho.
Pada kesempatan ini kita akan belajar tentang conjunctions atau kata penghubung. Kata penghubung yang akan kita pelajari yaitu sonded dan in order to yang memiliki fungsi yang sama yaitu digunakan untuk menyatakan tujuan. Arti kata sonded and in order to adalah agar atau supaya. Walaupun kedua conjunctions tadi memiliki arti yang sama tetapi penggunaannya dalam kalimat berbeda. Berikut adalah penggunaan conjunction sonded.
Please turn off the light so that I can get to sleep. You must study hard so that you can pass the examination. You need to drink a lot of water so that you will not get dehydrated. Please turn off the light so that I can get to sleep. You must study hard so that you can pass the examination. You need to drink a lot of water so that you will not get dehydrated.
Berikut adalah penggunaan conjunctions in order to. Setelah conjunction in order to, harus diikuti be atau verb 1.
We have to study hard in order to be smart. My mother does exercise 3 times a week in order to keep fit. The students woke up early in order to do homework. Now, repeat after the speaker. We have to study hard in order to be smart. My mother does exercise 3 times a week in order to keep fit. The students woke up early in order to do homework.
Sekarang ambil buku tulis Anda. Kerjakan latihan berikut ini. Sekarang silakan cek jawaban Anda. Silakan cek jawaban Anda.
Peter works hard so that she can earn a living. Ben built a pool in the garden so that his children could swim in hot weather. I always carry an umbrella so that I don't get wet. I'm going shopping this evening so that I won't have to go tomorrow. In order to pass the exam, we should study hard. Bob says we should eat enough in order to be healthy. We should eat well in order not to get sick easily. Now, repeat after the speaker. Peter works hard so that she can earn a living. Ben built a pool in the garden so that his children could swim in hot weather. I always carry an umbrella so that I don't get wet. I'm going shopping this evening so that I won't have to go tomorrow. In order to pass the exam, we should study hard. Bob says we should eat enough in order to be healthy. We should eat well in order not to get sick easily.